What I want the public to start to understand a little bit is the value of the language with horses. Instead of just creating a robot with buttons that we push, that's just obedient and submissive, but to create something even better than that. Let the horse express themselves, but with you.
That's fine.